Hi, Dr. Nick here, and I'm with Claudia Carbonell, and you're a hypnotherapist.
Yes, I am.
Good. And I'm with Aaron Dodson. Aaron, you're here to demonstrate and talk to us about pulsed electric magnetic frequency, and you're here to tell us the power of the mind and how we can optimize our performance. So first tell me, NLP, timeline therapy, what got you started with it, and how do you use it at this time in your practice and work?
Thank you. Well, I started with a very sad story with my son. He was addicted to painkillers for many, many years, opiates. And in two or three occasions, I almost lost him. And I took him to several doctors, including psychologists, and no one could help him. So I said, okay, I cannot give up on my son. I have to do something. And that's when I started developing and studying all of these alternative methods. It took me 5 or 6 years.
Yeah. Well, I've been practicing timeline therapy and NLP, deep trance phenomena, for a better part of over, I would say, approaching 30 years now. So I'm excited to have met you. And of course, Aaron, you've been in the whole natural movement. You deal with, is it called Food Bars? And you're part of that company. And also, how long ago did you get started with PEMF? And tell me, what about this electromagnetic frequency in relationship to the heart and the other cells of the body? Why is that so important to us?
Yeah, Nick, thank you. I've been working with my partners for years, developing organic products and manufacturing, et cetera. And then I ventured off into what I call cancer coaching because, 20 years ago, everybody in my family was dying of cancer. So I figured I better figure this out, being an engineer by background. So we have mainly raw organic whole food supplements and that protocol that you prescribe to, of course. But we also have some very powerful secondary devices. One of those is pulsed electromagnetic frequencies. And this is a mat and a control, Android-driven device. Sound and light therapy here. And so this works off the principle of pulsed electromagnetic frequency. It operates off of the Earth's Schumann frequencies, 0 to 30 hertz. And we are deficient in this, just like we're deficient in nutrition in general. So this will restore the frequencies, put them in resonance in the human body. It will also increase the energy of the cellular. And very important is it pulses. The human body in a healthy young person pulses about 2 to 3 times a minute. This helps the heart because the heart can't possibly circulate the blood throughout the body. So there's a pulsating effect. When we get older, that pulsating effect drops to once a minute. And then in diabetic people, it's once every 10 minutes. That's why circulatory issues are so prevalent in diabetics. So this actually helps to regain the pulsing in older people and especially in people with chronic disease and ailments. It also increases the cellular voltage. Healthy people have voltage levels 70 to 100 millivolts, and then that starts to drop as we get older and sicker. As cancer coach, I'm interested because at 20 to 30 millivolts, you're cancerous. So this will actually, it's a full body battery charger for your 70 trillion cells. We want those cells to be fully hydrated with special waters, detoxified. This also helps to detoxify the cellular. And then full of energy, increased energy, and that will renew a person. It's very effective.
Well, many of my doctor friends enlighten me about Beamer and also QRS and PEMF, and I got to meet the Swiss engineer that was instrumental in bringing this to the market, the PEMF. And I love the science, and what's interesting is that Western medicine, we're oftentimes things we can't see, we often think that this may not be of importance to us, yet the whole Earth has a frequency, right?
Right. Oh, absolutely, yes. In fact, when they shot the astronauts up into outer space the first time, they got sick because they left the Earth's frequency. Planet Earth is only a living planet because of the frequency which is created, you know, by the physics and the configuration of the Earth's crust floating on the mantle, and creating this frequency. And because of that, we're able to sustain life here on the planet. So without this, and because of the fact that we are all insulated, especially in today's world, you know, we're on concrete, we're insulated, we drive with rubber tires, we don't have it anymore. Who walks in the grass and lays in the grass, or, you know, at the beach often enough? I know, you know, we try to, but we just can't. So this is a convenient way to bring this into your home and restore that natural frequency, keep it high energy. I can't even tell you how it helped my 86-year-old mother. Just brought her back, and today she's extremely energetic. It's incredible. This is the Swiss Bionic Solutions company, a Swiss-German company. This is the Omnium One. This is the first Android-driven device of its kind.
Yeah, show that for the camera.
And it's very user-friendly. Mm-hmm. It's very user-friendly. Instead of a, you know, big control panel with a bunch of knobs and buttons that you have to push and learn how to go be certified, mm-hmm. this is right into the home. And there's several pre-programmed settings.
There's about four or five settings. Can you tell me each, at least
yes.
the name of them?
Regeneration, mm-hmm. sleep, activation, performance, and relaxation. And then we can override over here manually and get this thing all the way up to 400 intensity for as long as an hour at a time. Now, Claudia uses this at night for sleep enhancement. She'll go at 10% intensity for an hour with the goggles, and she'll be snoring like a baby.
Which I don't snore.
You know, and waking me up for a change instead of the other way around. On the other hand, before I go out in the water, go surfing, I'll crank this thing up to 400 intensity for about 20 minutes, and I'll be, you know, hyper breathing. My breath hold has gone from 1.5 minutes to 2.5 minutes, being on this thing for 20 minutes. For example.
Wow. So utilizing this device, I found it rather simple, and I really encourage people to look into and compare and experience, say, the Beamer, the QRS, the PEMF, and I'm sure you're available to come demonstrate if someone wants to experience it, or I'm sure you have other people that are available to help. I think it's an experience type of thing, and once they look at the science, it's a little bit hard to refute that the body needs balance, particularly since we're so exposed to cell phones, microwaves, I mean, who knows what other kind of frequencies that are being polluted. This study showing holding a cell phone up to the head, the incidence of brain cancer is shocking. So when you mentioned dealing with cancer and coaching people, of course, it's not just one therapy. It's whole food eating. It's exercise. It's the positive state of mind, which we're going to talk to Claudia in a moment again. But wouldn't you say that many of the people you've introduced this approach for those people who are struggling with cancer, it's a little confusing because there's a great series going out, The Truth About Cancer, but there's so many different therapies, and some of them are conflicting. So don't you find that sometimes simplicity and science and the background of success, if you go back to the Gerson therapies and whole foods. So tell me a little bit about that.
Yes, absolutely. Yes, I'm a big proponent of that, Nick, you know, especially just food and water, going back to raw organic food and water. See, cancer is a result of everything man made, and the solution is everything God made. So going back to the natural foods, the natural waters, as we found these special waters, and then the frequency, food, water, frequency, going back to the year, I don't know, 1900, where the cancer rate was 3%, because we didn't have all of this, you know, that we have today. Today, the cancer rate among males is 50%, and it's 30% among females, so it's a real problem, as we all know.
Well, some people might argue that maybe the detection methods weren't as good. It's true that maybe we can detect cancer earlier now with some methods, but the survival rate after people are diagnosed with cancer has not improved overall. And this is what concerns me most, because we are exposed to Fukushima radiation. There's particles in the environment that maybe never were at the concentrations they are now. So we really have to build the fortitude of the body and the frequency. So there's some evidence that maybe increasing the frequency of cells, like in the heart, which you never even hear of heart cancer. So it's probable, and we don't know for sure, but we're theorizing that maybe increasing the whole body's frequency is one way to build up the immune system and the body's ability to fight off these horrible diseases.
Yeah, absolutely. You're absolutely right on there. And so this device, for example, having this in your home, using it daily, for example, will probably be the ultimate in prevention, because it's going to maintain and energize your cells, maintain your cells, keep your cells in a very healthy condition, so that these things that maybe were going to happen down the road 10, 20 years from now, maybe they won't happen. You know, we can't make medical claims, of course, but this is along the lines of prevention. And then for those that have a condition right now, to use something like this along with whatever other treatment protocols that may be used is very smart.
Well, if you don't mind, I'd like you to jump on the mat and fire this puppy up while I talk to Claudia
Okay.
about the power of the mind and the things she does. You know,